possibility of creating a kind of a synthesis of jazz and the more popular forms of music.
Well, I do that occasionally in the clubs because I think that I'm in a position where I can sneak it across. I can sit down and do something from a jazz standpoint, and they will look upon it as novelty.
But on the other hand, we have Nat King Cole.